to my story about a tiny little pony. Blue light in her hair, no, she didn't have a care. All she needed was a brush, brush, brushy. Her name is Colgate, don't you see? And I love the toothpaste brand with not quite as minty.
Isn't Nancy the name of a green pony? Ha, here it is, anyway.
One that she decided to leave, only built forever, so she could find out where she needed to be. I mean, being named after a toothpaste brand and having an hourglass on your flank, what does that signify? What does it mean? Twilight taught us some unicorn magic, and Applejack gave her tasty apple treats to sustain her every day. Rarity gave her a beautiful scarf, and Dash gave her a money for a roof, and Fluttershy wished her luck as she sent her on her way. Turns out the whole of Ponyville came out to see her leave, as she disappeared over the horizon, the town started to grieve. But Colgate turned back one last time and said this isn't goodbye, as Celestia's son disappeared under his moon rose into the night sky. Or are you supposed to be?